YouTube recently added a few new helpful communication tools, so let's take a quick look at them. First off, when you're reading the comments on a YouTube video, comments made by the content creator are easy to see now as their username will appear as a blue bubble. Very handy if a comment has a lot of spam on it. Now, if you're the content creator, you won't see that blue bubble since you already know who you are, but you will see this heart next to comments, and this is where you can show extra appreciation by clicking on it to give the comment some personal love. Only the video content creator has this option on their own comments, so it's a great way to let your fans know directly that you've read and enjoyed the comment. Oh, and if you're wondering how to get that subscriber count next to comments, that's one of vidIQ's own tools, so download the free Chrome extension to get your mitts on that. Okay, last tool now, and probably the most useful one. You can now pin comments to your videos so that they appear at the top of the comments list at all times. So, whether you want to draw attention to something in the video, respond en masse to comments, post a correction, or run a competition, pin comments are a highly effective way of making sure your comments stand out from the crowd. You can pin other people's comments if you want to, it's limited to one pinned comment per video, and the comment will be labelled as pinned. Now, we don't like to blow our own trumpet, but the vidIQ Chrome extension comes with its own set of awesome YouTube communication tools to help you filter comments by phrases, usernames, questions, and more. And on top of that, the template comment manager allows you to create responses that you can use time and time again to save you the hassle of repeating yourself. That's all part of a free vidIQ service.